Summer season has kicked in at Ebbe Sand Soccer Academy in Shanghai. Retired China Super League profile Didier Njewel is part of the coaching team trying to improve the development of talents in Chinese football. The main principles are patience and persistence. The former Cameroon national played in China from 2001 to 2012 for clubs like Dalian Shide, Shanghai Shenhua, and latest Shanghai East Asia. So, Didier Njewel has experienced the development in Chinese football on his own body. What Didier focuses on today is bringing Chinese football into a new era and making it more accessible for the general population. For this reason, Ebbe Sand Soccer Academy is now training 5 children from the Chinese suburbs, who were given a scholarship from Championship Manager Online. The 5 children have also experienced progress. And now the coach only has one simple advice for China's future football generation.
Don't give up. 肯定你会做一个好的球员。